Using another artist's custom brushes is nice, but knowing how to dig in and create your very own from scratch is far more powerful. Every example in this series leverages Photoshop's brush engine to go from concept to completed brush. So stop downloading other people's brushes and start making your own.